Find the digit in the hundreds place. This is our rounding digit. Look right next door. The next door digit is 5. Remember, if the next door digit is 4 or less, let the rounding digit rest. But if 5 or more, add one more. The next door digit is 5, so add 1 to the rounding digit. All digits to the left of the rounding digit stay the same. All digits to the right of the rounding digit become zeros. This is the number rounded to the nearest hundred.